Well, actually, I'm from Puerto Rico. You know that there's been a lot of struggle back there. A lot of hurricanes back last year, but we're getting back on track and think how we are here. And, you know, I think I won't go and make it this year because it was pretty tough. But I love to come here every year and perform. I love Elvis. I'm the only Elvis tribute artist back home, and I gotta do a little thing. So it's cool because I get the old gigs, but it's not that cool when you find you know bodies hanging out and talking about Elvis and all this stuff. But I'm proud of doing my shows back home, and hope you like it. I'm gonna do a couple of Elvis songs from the 60s, a little 70s, and obviously the 50s, which is my favorite era. So hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Oh!
away a couple of years ago. And this next one, let's give it to the next one. I really want to dedicate this song to my grandma.
Yeah.
Because she always was looking forward for me and all this stuff. And I always remember her during this week because she had, it was her birthday. Very near Elvis week. And I would like to do this song just for him, okay? So grandma, this one goes for you. Let me get in the mood, you know. Ready? You ain't seen nothing yet.